Man, I'm tired. Might want to head to Feast.
I have received unsettling reports of Spider-Man in our public parks, where children play, apparently stalking pigeons. Yes, wild pigeons. You may wonder if he's gone insane, a perfectly valid question, but have you... A Goliath bird-eating spider. I'll spare you the gory details, but it's a spider big enough to devour birds. Now, Spider-Man sticks to walls like a spider. He jumps like a spider. What else does he do? Like a spider!
Fire. Multiple officers down. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Chuchusha! Bang target, Jingcha! Peizangba! Show them in! Chang!
Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing points. Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here, officers.
That was close.
So this station collects overflow data from all the others. Yeah, God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge, and everything Harry has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait, ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data. But I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there, fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Okay, now to find another link in the array. The active receiver's easy to find. Just have to get up there. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? Looks like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased. Getting close. Should be in view of the ESU server now. Got it. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry. Looks good. Let's see. Good. Not enough voltage. Too many millivolts. This is for all the marbles. It's working! Everything stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing.
Reports of men in demon masks attacking an armored vehicle. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. Pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Even better than duct tape. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Et voilà. Just in time. All fixed. Nailed it. Last one, but those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high, unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower? And now Oscorp can't deny Harry Station stopped a public utility meltdown. Like an RPG to wake you up. I feel like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Okay, got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it. Phew. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Hey, what's up?
All units, we have received reports of a break-in. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
So, numerous witnesses saw...
We're dead!
Don't you guys watch horror movies? Splitting up is always a bad idea.
Sweet.
Hey, Spider-Man. You should check this out.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie, let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
Everyone knows not to mess with us.
Anybody come here?
Anyone else? No snoring now.
I'll see you.
There he is! What the hell was that?
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. I wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. We've got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one. But he doesn't have the drive. Fuck it. This is it. I've got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. They were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junk. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Good! Got it! Try that. I'll shut your mouth permanent! Friggin' ballerina! Get down here! Knock him out!
Okay. box is being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this. Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box. There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy, knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars.
Heads up.
Spider-Man, take him out. Then toss the girl over the edge.
Memphis, oh, Thomas, and Liz.
What the hell was that? Crap! Keep him on the ground!
Check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now. I can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Man, was I ever a dork. Miss you. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I... see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking.
But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the fifth construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Howard's pigeon. Ah, gotta get him. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Pigeon alert. Ah, gotta get him. Howard's pigeon. And the chase is on. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe that. Ah, a pigeon. Oh, come back, little birdie.
coward's pigeon. Don't fly away, please! I hope nobody sees me doing this. Pigeon. Come on. He's a fast one.
All over the news. Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in New York. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of fact. While Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself, chasing one, another payload got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. Fisk, for all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons, either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Worse than Fisk ever was. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. Use your armor-piercing toy.
Yo, yo.
was a maniac. He loved New York. The demons, though. Seems like they just want to tear the city down. Pigeon target acquired.
Don't run! I won't hurt you!
Taking you home, buddy.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are masked. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Pigeon alert. Come on. He's a fast one. I wonder if pigeons eat spiders. You okay? Taking you home.
Units, we're getting reports of muggings in the area. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Howard Pigeon. Ah, gotta get him. Hey!
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Ha! A pigeon! Ah, gotta get him! Slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon.
Generation Spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy-brained spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system. He was seen earlier messing with a valve that only qualified workers are supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves, then expects you to reward him with your adoration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better, thanks to me.
Spider-Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
From the Kingpin.
Spider-Man.
This'll shut your mouth.
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Hey, to my grandma.
Hashtag.
Can I get an autograph?
All units need immediate response to a 1030 on an armored car. Reported location is Kip's Bay. Over.
Consolidated shipping.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demon. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Yeah.
two stay here. Wait for the police. Okay? Hey, big guy. Got their attention. Men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Again?
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Hope I live to regret this. To Newark? I need to disable the helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second. Need a plan. A plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up! These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, it's Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung.
Good work. There soon.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Need to get around somehow.
Again, no confirmation.
Whoa!
going, kid?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm all right, Mom. Okay. All right. Okay. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Lisa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no. Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him. Alive. I know it.
He was right there.
What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
Into the shadows. I can circle around the edge to get past him. Through there. Not yet. They'll see me. Okay. Can't cross yet.
Whoa!
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. I got you, Dad.
No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Wake up, Dad.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right.
Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.